downward dog to cobra stretch. Starting off in a downward dog position, hands shoulder apart, feet on the floor, floating your heels. You're going to drive your hips down, chest up, then drive your hips up, chest all the way down,